Okay, the trip to see the relatives is done and we are back in business. Now I was able to drive one GT3 race last week before the week changed. And let's just say it went very poorly and now my safety rating dropped to 1.45 and I'm pretty much fucked. Now I have to so I need to be pretty careful when driving for the rest of the season so I don't get dropped to C class or C license when the season changes. So yeah, I still wanted to try something different here because usually I try to start from the rear so I can you know, when the big crash happens, I can try to navigate through the crash, but I wanted to try something different and actually try to qualify so I don't have to even, if I'm lucky, I don't have to even see the crash, and I would be in front of the crash, so I could more easy avoid the crash, so that's why I actually tried to qualify, and I kinda actually know how to drive here, so that kinda helped. If this would have been a new track, I wouldn't have even tried. I just would have skipped the qualifying altogether, like I usually do. But yeah, here's some F3 racing. I think I'm gonna skip out on doing a video on the GT3 this week because once again it's a new track and I think I've been showing too much shit, so I don't wanna do that again. I'm not actually sure what the tracks are for next week, but that's the next week's problem. But yeah, let's just race this race and yeah. Shit. Don't. Whew. I was sure he's gonna ram my ass. Oh, fuck! It's always this turn. I don't know why, but it's always this turn. Actually, while practicing, haven't even spun in it that often, but you know, race time, shit happens. I was gonna get fastest lap, personal best also, but no. Nope. I'm not gonna wreck with Conrad. Maybe.
Time to get defensive, mate.
Let's try this again.
The leader has just done 119.1.
There we go.
That's the fastest lap of the race. Car right.
Fuck.
You're right. Drive the next one.
Don't lock up. Too bad I fucked up my P5. But if I'm top 10, I'll take it. I had to take it easy on that one, so I don't screw up again. Oh shit. Where?
The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds. Good lap, that's your best in the session.
Shit. Will I be able to pass? Don't know. Am I able to? Okay. Will I? Yeah. I don't know. Need to pick a safe spot.
The leader's just done it. 118.9.
I'm not coming yet, Sam.
Just done it, 119.5.
Shit. Is Emerson coming in, overtaking all of us? Something's gonna happen soon. Oh, something happened now. Nice. What in the fuck is going on? I'm gonna be part of a wreck soon.
Now 0.5.
Yeah, he gave me room, didn't notice. I don't have a thanks button. I should have a thanks button. Or I just should say thanks, I guess.
Just ignore him, he'll go away. You're halfway home, your fuel is fine. Your lap time was 119.4. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace.
Jesus Christmas.
Car behind is catching. attention, the gap's now 0.6.
Oh, lovely man, wrong in thought.
I'm gonna crash. God damn it. Okay, what the fuck is going on? Nope.
On your left. Still on your left.
2 times in a row.
Stress.
The gap to top kicks ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds.
Here. So be it. P5 for now, which is awesome. Top 5 would be great, be incredible. We'll see what happens. Yeah, my son is having a hard time falling asleep. I don't know what's wrong with him. Well, not too long left for this race, so I can go help. Take this top 5 from me. I'm getting all sweaty and shit. Or maybe if Naughty fucks up, I might have a chance. I'm so scared of that goddamn turn. I slow down way too hard.
That was at 119.5.
And now I slowed way too hard on that one. Whoop. Shit. Now I'm slowing down way too hard on every turn. Not good. And here he comes. Goddamn going. Fuck. Bad shit.
Stick to the plan. Don't be intimidated here.
Just stay where you are. He's coming now.
On your right. You're still there. Clear right. Don't let him get away. He back for Tompkins. 17.7. This really isn't good enough. Come on, start concentrating. P6. You've just done a 120.1.
What is this rejoin? Conrad?
You are now my relative.
What?
I didn't see you on the relative.
Left. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace.
Fuck.
Careful, Conrad, be careful.
Oh my god.
Clear right. Bell is leading the race.
No. God damn it.
One more lap to go. On your right. Right side's clear. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Lost the nerve. And I'm fucked. I still might have a chance to take him, take that position back. Oh shit, or not. It's always that same turn, I don't know what the deal is, but top 10, good enough for me. Now I just need for him to screw up here. One someone did. Didn't help me one bit. Fine. Well, that was that.
7th position. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
I think I might need to start qualifying on races, so I'll miss the Whoop. Missed the crashing, what always happens on the rear. Maybe I should try to do that also in the GT3s. But yeah. Screwed it up on the second to last lap. No can do. But okay, yeah, that was some F3 racing. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Maybe.